decimated by injuries this season, and adding Arike Odumbawale to that tonight. But Latricia Trammell said before the game she does not expect it to be a long-term issue for Odumbawale.